emancipation. See, the problem with the word emancipation, when you limit yourself with the concept, you see equality. When you go beyond the concept, which is the content, you see uniqueness. See, that's a problem we have. When you limit yourself with the concept, you automatically you give yourself permission, or your mind permission, to be relegated or put itself into mental recession or stagnation. So equality doesn't mean the same. Let me give you this mind provocative analogy. If you have 1 kilogram of mango and 1 kilogram banana, they're all equal but they're the same. Each fruit has own benefits, and those benefits are not contradictory but mandatory for the human development. Same goes to emancipation. You don't seek to compete but complete one another, not to compare but pair one another. It's not a championship but a relationship. It's not a challenge, but you're trying to create a language which will turn your uniqueness into oneness, your illness into wellness. That's emancipation for me. Thank you.